Guys, hello. How y'all doing? Let's do our famous turn. Hello. Guys, listen, I'm here because we gotta get ready for work. So come with me. Right here, I throw my lunch bag. That's it, in all its glory. And we're gonna take it over here, but guess what? I made two beds. Somewhere right here. So at this moment, we're gonna fry some chicken legs. We're gonna put some chicken legs in this pressure cooker for my husband. Cause you know he likes his in the pot. It's less fat and stuff like that. So put some gravy and stuff on them. Y'all done seen me use this many a times, I'm sure. Now, this video, I just decided to do it. So, this is what we're doing. Getting ready for work. I'm gonna make some rice. It will be Uncle Ben's. We just pop it in the microwave and it's good. It is. Trust and believe it, sister. I need gravy. I love to put these little chicken cuboins in there. Just adds flavor to the chicken. I'll put three in here. And they come individually wrapped. You can also buy it in the powder form. I like the cubes. And when you make those ramen noodles, you can add these also. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, like that. Gravy. If you had potatoes, carrots, anything like that you wanted to put in here, you put it all in here at the same time and it cooks down into a nice stew. So, let's see, we need some water. Do about a cup or a half in there. I normally put like a can of mixed vegetables, so that'd be enough liquid, but we're not doing the mixed vegetables today. I love some green beans though. Hey, would you like mixed vegetables or rice? Green beans and peas, so you get the turn on. Like I said, I know y'all have seen this, but you hit one. Go to the menus. Meat and poultry. And you hit start. And it'll do what it's got to do. Gravy up. Now my son, as I done told y'all before too, try like everything fried, y'all. And I have you facing down towards the food on purpose. Cause that's what I want you to see. I know I said I hate touching meat, right? If it's got flour on it, it's okay. The grease is good and hot. So number 5, which I think is kind of medium. Three little chicken legs. Mince that. Put these up. Over here. This your girl's lunch pail. My coffee cup. I also gotta get my water cup. I got some ginger snaps. Might want peanut butter and crackers, guys. I just take a random amount of stuff. This is my 2 bottles of water. Sweet and hot jerky. Have a grapefruit and orange. And some of this stuff is from last week that I did not eat. I always bring my silverware. I don't like getting caught up without. And I just have different types of nuts in here. So, that's that. We're gonna fill this creamer up. Y'all know since I've been doing the intermittent fasting, I have really no time to like just drink coffee. But sometimes while I'm at work, if it's a rainy day, something like that, I might go ahead and just go to comfort of it, want my coffee, but I can't have it without cream. So I use these little jars. One is filled with cream, one is with sugar, and that's in my bag. That's my staple. That stays there in the peanut butter. And I have it. And these little snack nuts, I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. So guys, tomorrow I already have my sausage and my cucumber in this bag. So it's ready to just go inside my lunch bag. I might do this cabbage up so I can have the cabbage with the sausage tomorrow. I think I will, guys. We're gonna do this cabbage. So I'll have that sausage and cabbage, this grapefruit. This orange, I'll probably eat it tonight. So we'll leave it out and just some of this nuts. And that's that. My 2 things of water. I'm gonna take an extra this one. I take this one. I take the 2 bottled ones in case I want to make coffee. This one I use to pour inside of my Yeti cup or ice, and I try and drink this whole thing while at work. So yeah, That's it. So guys, I just wanted to come to y'all and do a quick video. I'm getting this chicken cooked. This rice. You know I don't eat a lot of meat, so I won't be taking any chicken to work. And that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna go and get myself ready for work. Make sure my uniform and all that stuff is good to go. And be headed to work in the morning. So guys, I hope you like the video. Always like and subscribe. Push the notification bell so that you'll know when your girl is back up with her shenanigans. I love y'all. Talk to you later. Bye. Okay guys, so I'm all packed and ready to work. I have all of my dry lunch in here. My coffee cup, my salt, pepper, whatever I may need is in that bag. Also this water cup in here on my way out of the door because I fill it up with ice. It keeps ice for about 3 cups of water. I really don't have to have cold water, but it's not bad to have. As I showed you, my cold items are in that lunch bag in this refrigerator already. And this bag here has my hats, gloves, anything up, my mask, anything I may need to put on for the comfort of my mom. Sometimes when you're in the office, people like it colder than I do, so I make sure I'm equipped for my body temperature. As you see, I have my big bottle of water and my extra little water inside of that bag, but my umbrella, extra stuff that I like to take. So I'll take that big bag and this small bag and to work with me. And guys, I'm pretty much set. Now, as you see, this is steaming up. So it's letting off the extra steam so that will be done. And then we have the chicken and the cabbage. And I'm going to throw the rice on. And we'll be ready for dinner. I just wanted to come and give you a final update. And as always, I will see you guys tomorrow.